what's going on, guys? It's Pat, and welcome back to the challenge game.
Hey, guys! Oh, my goodness, am I seeing things? Or are there two Kylie Jenners today?
Oh, I was hoping you wouldn't notice this.
Are they fighting?
Probably. Okay, I'm going to explain that after, all right?
Explain yourself!
All right, fine, I'll do it right now. So, for some reason, one of them just, they wouldn't leave. A villager was in here, and I could not get rid of them.
Oh.
Look, you can't even hit them. You can't hit them.
That's so weird. Oh, sorry, Kylie.
Chet, what are you doing?
That's the true Kylie. This one's an imposter.
Yeah, there's an imposter here that we just can't get rid of. But now it's with us forever.
All right.
So anyways, today we are doing another battle, and we are fighting something from Twilight Forest that is extremely, 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 extremely...
beautiful?
Extremely annoying.
Oh.
Yeah.
Oh, there's a lot of annoying things in that mod.
All right, so this thing, we fought it so many times that I don't think you're going to remember it, but it grabs you and it picks you up and, like, pinches your body.
Grabs you, picks you up, and pinches your body. A scorpion!
No, but that is a decent guess.
What is it?
It's some kind of beetle.
A dung! Dung beetle!
A dung?
No.
A dung beetle? There's no dung beetle. It's called a pinch beetle.
Ah, you that know, was gonna be my next guess.
Yeah, because it pinches you.
Yeah, that makes sense.
Dung? That's poop, you know that, right? Anyway.
Oh, is that what that is?
Alright, let's just get started here. So if you're new here, guys, this is how it works. We are gonna open some lucky blocks. They are different every single time. We are using some fabulous ones today. Jen, go to the chat.
Let me see. Which ones?
Animated.
Ooh, I like those.
So these are absolutely amazing, and you might notice it added in a couple extra super lucky and super unlucky blocks, because a lot of stuff comes out of them, and it's really hard to get the beacons.
All right, nice.
So over here, we've got trades. We are gonna trade in our cool stuff for weapons to fight these bosses, and of course, whoever survives the longest will be the winner for
the day.
That's right. We, like, finish each other's sentences.
I know. We have, like, the same brain.
Octopus.
Yeah.
Messed it up. Trying to finish your sentence there. All right. So over here for a beacon, we get the Beetle Beater. This one does 20 attack damage, knockback 2. Jen's about to show it to you, I can tell.
Look. Oh, yeah. Oh, wow. I didn't think it was going to be that powerful.
You do know what you started, right?
I'm sorry. I didn't mean it.
Give it back.
I didn't mean it.
Wait.
Look it. Your tombstone is right there.
And it says I was slain by Super Girly Gamer.
It does?
Yeah, if you right-click it.
Oh, here. Take it back.
Oh my god, look, it landed on the ground. All right, so this is a cool weapon we can buy. I'm going to kill John with this. Another star, we can get the Mountainous Sword because it's as big as a mountain, which I'm going to show you.
Okay.
Where are you?
Whoa, that thing is huge. Stay away from me with that, please.
It's like the biggest stone sword.
That is so cool looking.
In existence.
Ah! No.
This is what you get.
No!
This is what, I'm not even going to finish you off. I'm not that kind of person. Only an evil person would just kill someone like that.
Oh, don't you even. Don't you even.
All right, so over here for a dragon egg, we get the Pinch Beetle. It's a giant pickaxe. It does 11.25. It can even burn them. And, of course, it breaks giant blood. How do you get in there?
Oh, wouldn't you like to know?
Oh, so to show everyone, it is completely massive like the other ones. We have some really cool looking weapons today. Is he jumping on your grave? Oh my god.
Oh my god, he is!
You're not supposed to dance on people's graves.
I thought we were friends, Ted.
So for 15 emeralds, we can wear the Yeti jacket, one of Jen's favorite pieces of armor.
That's my favorite set ever.
So for 5 emeralds, we get the Beetle Baller because it throws balls at beetles.
Brilliant.
And thank you.
You're welcome.
And 5 diamonds for 5 emeralds so that we can definitely get this Yeti jacket. It's going to be super helpful today.
Too bad we don't get the Yeti face. That's the best part.
Oh, maybe we do.
Oh, we do?
Maybe we do.
We do. Life is wonderful.
You weird things make you happy, don't they?
No, I enjoy the simple things in life.
All right, like Yeti clothes.
Exactly.
A sponge will give us a block of emerald, an end portal frame, an emerald, a saddle, 5 emeralds, a cake, a block of emerald, then AT&T for Yeti boots, which of course have protection on them, protection 2. These ones even have feather falling 4. And 2 emerald chests for the Yeti horned helm.
The gorgeous Yeti helm.
Protection 2 on that. And for Diamond Horse Armor, Jen, the Charm of Life 2, which keeps us alive when we die.
All right, that's needed.
And also, it gives you regeneration for like 30 seconds, so you literally will not die right after either.
Nice.
And For Golden Horse Armor, we have Super Bug Meat.
It looks like pork.
It's kind of...
Do you think it tastes like pork, too?
It probably tastes like chicken. Everything tastes like chicken. It's not chicken.
That is true.
I don't know why everything tastes like chicken. It gives you regeneration, so it's pretty helpful, but you must be hungry to eat it. And over here, for 4 diamonds, we get a super lucky block. For 5 diamonds, an enchantment table, and 8 for an enchanted golden apple.
And in this chest, we have a crafting table, 10 apples, an iron pickaxe. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6 unlucky blocks. 6 very lucky blocks, and 20 lucky blocks.
Totally got this down. All right, get ready for this.
Oh, I see the pincher.
You see it? Look at that.
Yeah.
What do you mean, yeah? Do you
mean I see it, kind of.
That's his body. It's right there. I'm going to leave. Okay. It really hurts my feelings, because I've been working really hard. I spend like 2 hours every day practicing my pictures. It's not funny. You don't laugh at this kind of thing. It's not cool. I'm opening a block.
What did you get?
Chemical X, this kills anything.
Oh, bye-bye.
I don't think it kills people, but it kills any mob, but it also kills pets.
Why are you coming near me then? Why are you running towards me with that in your hands?
I think it doesn't hurt people.
No,
it's fine.
I'm good.
If you get a mob, I'll just throw it, okay?
Okay.
I'll lucky block us. I got this.
All right, ready?
I got your back.
Oh.
Ooh.
Ooh, choco milk.
You got chocolate milk?
Yes. Quick, let's have a choco milk party.
I've never heard anyone say that before in my life. One of those things you just never think you're going to hear. Ooh, armor spit.
Oh,
no!
Run! Run
Was
for your
bats?
Life! Oh, man.
Ooh, the choco milk is everywhere now. Choco milk pool.
But wait, I have more.
You do?
Yeah, I do.
Milk or what? Bombs?
Choco milk. Choco milk.
Chocolate milk.
Chocolate, whatever.
All right, here we go. I got radioactive coal.
Oh! Is he nice?
Yeah, just look into his eyes.
No.
He's a beautiful creature. Wait! This might work, I'm not sure. Actually,
no. What are you doing?
I was gonna throw the chemical axe, but this is what turns normal Enderman into mutant Enderman. I'm sorry!
You gone and made him mad now! You gone and did it.
I gone and did it. Oh, dying. Living in Florida too long.
What is this? Come over here.
The wither!
Oh, that's what that is.
I got a nice pickaxe. Pretty nice. 6 attack damage.
What do we do?
It auto smelts stuff. That's cool. If I get ore, it's going to be automatically smelted.
I'm going to go hide in the chocolate milk.
That's life. That is just life at its finest right there.
Ooh.
Oh, what is this? Ooh.
This is cool.
What did you get?
I got the giant shurikens.
Shuriken.
Yeah.
Ow.
That is so cool. Oh, it's on.
Oh, don't you eat.
It is on.
Don't you eat.
I'm not very good at this.
Jen has bad aim. Really bad aim. It's on. And
really? That was embarrassing.
So I actually got the whole cookie set. I have a cookie sword, I've got a cookie axe, and I have a cookie pickaxe.
Oh, yeah?
And a cookie shovel.
Can you eat it? Eat it.
Oh, you can eat these, right?
Yeah.
I remember you eating these once.
Delicious.
Shovel.
Oh, you have the stick now.
Oh. Oh, I didn't expect that. Oh my god, the Wither is fighting the Mutant Enderman.
Oh, who do you think's gonna win?
I'm predicting the Mutant Enderman's got this.
I'm thinking Wither.
Yeah, you're probably right. The Wither effect's gonna get him.
Yeah. Alright, the last really awful lucky block. Oh, that wasn't too bad.
Ooh, I got a really cool furnace called the Golden Soul Furnace.
That sounds amazing.
But I have nothing to smelt, so it's kind of sad.
Oh.
Are you doing horrible? Because I'm doing really bad.
I'm doing really awful.
Wait!
But I have a lot of blocks left, so it's okay.
Oh my god, I got ultimate leggings.
What?
They have protection 10 on them.
What are they made out of, diamonds?
Yes, they're made out of diamond, but they're like beautiful, better than diamond.
Let me see. Put them on.
Oh, those are, yes, I'm doing better now.
Why do you have an arrow sticking out of your chest?
Why don't you? Do you have something wrong with you?
Oh, those look nice.
I'll be honest. I was doing the Pledge of Allegiance, and I had an arrow for my bow, and it's just, you know?
Hey, when that happens.
I was, like, in the mood. Like, I was about to shoot the bow, and I was like, you know what? Let me do the Pledge of Allegiance. And then I hit myself in the chest.
Oh, it looks like the Wither won, and now he's killing all the horses.
He's gone.
Whew, thank you.
We can't keep him here. We won't be able to go on.
Look at the weapon I got. Isn't it nice?
How much damage?
10.25.
Ooh, oh.
That 0.25 makes a world of difference. Did you just fall in this hole?
Oh, I didn't. Didn't fall in any hole. If I get a sapphire, he will give me a special diamond helmet. It's an unbreakable helmet. He has all kinds of unbreakable stuff.
Oh. What did you get?
I didn't get anything.
What did you get?
I got this guy.
No, what did you just get from my block?
I opened your block?
No, I opened it and it fell and you picked it up.
Okay, was this it?
This block? It was that thing, yeah.
How do you
what
use
this?
What
is that? Is it good?
It's a wand of freezing. It does no attack damage.
You can have it.
Maybe
it's all yours.
It probably needs some kind of magical rune or something, you know?
Yeah. How do we get out of here?
We don't. Okay. Please, diamonds and emeralds, please.
Come on, no!
The bats! Ah! Blackie!
Oh,
I don't think his name was Blackie. Oh, Blackie's fine, don't worry.
Whew. Okay, oops. I got nothing from that.
Oh my god. Oh well, your tombstone's gone, I'm sorry. Ooh! I got falling cookies for my well.
Oh, you did?
Oh, that's pretty good.
Delicious.
I have delicious. Wait, are they different kinds of cookies? Oh my god, they are! They're like amazing kinds of cookies.
They are?
Yes, they are.
What kinds?
All right, hold on. Let me just throw away some of the stuff. I want to make sure I pick everything up.
I really thought I saw saddles fall, but I must have been seeing things. Or you blew them up. One of the two.
Oh, really?
Yeah.
I got sweet cookies, I have baked cookies, I have golden cookies, and I have one diamond cookie.
There's some diamond cookies. Actually, no, there's nothing up here. I'm seeing things.
Are you seeing? All right.
Ow.
Did you just fall embarrassingly?
No.
I'm going up there.
I stole your cookies.
Give me my cookies. All right, I got the golden ones. Jen, where are you?
I'm right over here.
Give me the cookies.
All right. There they are. Bye!
I just fell. All right, can you...
Now I'm gonna ride away on my donkey.
All right, how about this? I will give you something absolutely amazing in return if you give it to me.
I'm just kidding. I'll give you your cookies back. Where are you?
Hold on, I'm underneath my well right now.
Okay.
I will give you something absolutely amazing, like really good, if you give it to
me. Okay.
So hand them over.
All right, wait, no, you give me the gift first.
That's not how this works.
I know what you're doing. You're not gonna give me anything.
All right, here's your mama.
What?
I don't know. It's a compliment. It means she's skinny, okay?
Oh, man. Okay. Here you go.
Oh, you took the good cookies.
I licked them a little bit, and I put them underneath my armpits. Bye!
You're in trouble. That's not cool, okay?
Okay.
Wolves!
I'm doing really bad right now.
All right, can you at least... I'm going to forget this, and everyone's going to be really mad at me. Can you remind me that we have wolves?
Like, I'll remember.
Please. I need to, like...
I have amnesia of the brain.
All right, I'm doing this right now. I'm going back to the beginning, and I'm going to take one of the signs, and I'm going to write down
Oh, good
wolves.
Idea. Yeah, do that.
I'm running out of hunger.
Oh, I got some gold.
Don't worry, I have tons of cookies. Are the baked cookies goods? Goods? Really goods.
I hope so. Really goods.
All right, so the baked ones just give you hunger. I know the other ones give you special effects, so I need to save them for the battle.
Okay.
He's still jumping on your grave, by the way.
Of course he is.
All right, so I'm just going to...
No respect around here.
I'm going to take this no wet beacon sign, and I'm going to make room now, and then I am going to write down moves. If I forget, I'm going to be really upset. Pat, don't forget... Your wolves.
All right, hopefully that helps you now.
I really hope so. If it doesn't, then I'm a lost cause. All right, here we go.
Oh, man, are you doing as bad as I am?
Horrible.
I haven't gotten anything.
Oh, my God, a cookie slime.
A cookie slime?
It loves me.
Ooh. All right, well, come on. Please. Please be good.
Guess what he dropped?
Potatoes. What did he drop?
Golden cookies.
Ooh.
That is so cool. I love that.
Pretty nice.
But yeah, I'm doing pretty awful. That's why I gave us that extra lucky block today.
Yeah, good thing you did.
It didn't really help, though. I still need sapphires.
All right, well, I need to get my iron. We can make these luckier, right?
Yes, we can make them as lucky as we want.
Okay.
All right, I need to store some stuff. I actually got some interesting ingots. I'm hoping they're going to turn into some cool armor, but I really don't know. But I'm going to save them for now and find out a little bit later. All right, I don't want that. Okay. Don't want that.
Come on.
Don't want that fish. I guess I'll put this down for now.
All right, I'm going to make my block super lucky and hope that I get something.
All right, here we go. Ooh, just got armor, Jen.
What kind?
Dwarven.
Oh, is that
cool.
Good?
Maybe.
It doesn't sound that good.
That's not nice. It looked like a nice little dwarven man. All right, and my problem. Of course it is. He's looking enchanted to me.
All right, here we go.
This is 7.5 attack damage. This could be my weapon for the day, which is really sad.
That is really sad, yeah.
Even yours is better than that. But I have a gift for you.
Just a little bit.
I know you love these.
Another gift? What is it?
It's a lucky hoe.
Oh! Oh, you look so nice! nice. Is that the dwarven set?
Yeah, do I look? Let me just bend down.
You look so good right now.
You think so?
I think so.
Oh, thank you so much.
You just need a what is this? A pickaxe in your hand.
That's, oh my god, that's a stereotype, you racist. Oh god, not again.
Good thing I just got all my iron before you did that.
Yeah, no, I'm sorry. Ooh, melons.
Ooh, I got dark, all kinds of food today.
I got dark melons.
Dark melons?
Yeah, my favorite kind.
Are those exotic?
Yeah, these are exotic Hawaiian melons. Only the best. Ooh, what is this? I got a non-magical wand. That sounds really horrible.
That sounds really bad.
That's the worst wand ever. It looks like a non-magical wand, too, just looking at it. It looks like a pencil. With, like, it's sharp on both sides. Look at this.
All right, look. Plus 100. Okay, hold on.
All right, do it.
I'm crafting.
I'm seeing if it's magical. Sorry, I was testing it.
All right, oh, that's it?
Yeah, it's pretty awful.
Okay, are you ready to watch?
Wait. Oh, my God, I got something cool. Okay.
What did you get?
An angel helmet.
Oh, that sounds wonderful.
Oh, my God, look.
Oh, you have the halo.
I have a halo on my head.
It does not suit you. Oh, do you see that?
What is it?
Beacon.
No, is it wet? Help me.
No, it's not wet. It says beacon.
Oh, this is bad. Mycelium and mushrooms. Oh, no! It's the minnow shroom. Well, I'm going to stay over here.
Yeah.
All right, Pat, come on. Your only chance right now is really to make these blocks luckier and to have good luck with it.
Okay. How many blocks do you have left?
I've got 6 super unlucky. I'm going to give them each a bit of luck, so they're at 40, I guess. And then I'll really fail miserably.
All right.
Wait, do you think some of these weird ingots from the mod can make things luckier? Answer's no.
Okay.
Wait, let me try this other one. This one's totally going to be it. Nope. Oh, that's a shame. All right, so I have 3 blocks that are at plus 40. One of these is bound to be amazing.
I have 2 more plus 100.
All right, do it.
Okay. All right, here's the first one.
That's what I got before. Wait, there's some actual... You got good ingots.
I did?
I got bad ingots. You see the fiery looking ones?
Oh, yeah.
I think that's a little bit better than diamond.
Okay. All right, here's the next one. Come on.
Ooh, you got the furnace too.
Oh, okay. Not that I could do anything with it, but it looks nice.
It's pretty beautiful.
Look at it.
Oh, it's burning?
Yeah. Is there anything in here?
Wait, you don't need to put coal in it. That's cool.
Ooh.
I like that. There's so many cool things you can get in this block, but it doesn't help you at all.
I know.
What is this? Ooh, this looks cool.
What'd you get?
I don't even know. What is that?
I don't know.
Did you jump on it?
That is awesome. Whoa, I'm on fire. What is this thing?
It said it was a trap.
Oh.
So I just thought, I didn't know what was going to happen, but once you jumped on it, I was a little disappointed until you got lit on fire.
You should have devil horns, not an angel's halo.
That's just rude, okay? What is that? Maze wafers. I have so much food.
To get into the water. Oh, there we go.
Oh, you made it just in time.
Just in the nick of time.
All right, I have done so bad today.
Wait, I have 13 blocks left. Are you done?
I have 3. Okay, open some blocks, lady.
I don't know what I'm doing today.
Oh my god, it's the Naga!
No! Oh no!
Maybe we can kill it.
You think so?
You have to hit it in the face, remember?
Okay.
It's not that bad.
Alright, I'll kill it with my lucky hoe.
Oh, he's got 250 health.
Insta-death.
I think we fought this in the challenge games, 3 years ago. I think we're going to have to get rid of it because if it gets to the arena, remember, it breaks every block.
Oh, yeah. I forgot about that.
Plus, it follows you forever.
All right. We have to kill this thing.
All right. Kill it. We're going for the kill.
We're going for the kill.
All right. We're doing this.
I busted out the good sword.
All right. I'm bringing out my nice axe. It's fancy.
Okay.
He's down to 166. You guys are getting an extra boss fight today.
Yeah.
Better drop something really good. Do we split?
Yeah, splitsies.
All right, here we go. That's weird because I was actually thinking about saying splitsies.
Of course you were.
Which is really odd.
We have the same brain.
We share one brain.
Half a brain, actually.
We share half.
Half a brain.
Quarter each. He's down to 61. Finish him.
I'm trying. He's getting tinier, at least.
He's getting quicker, though.
His body's shrinking.
This is one of my favorite mobs of all time, to be honest.
I know, it's so awesome.
All right, get back here, man.
Kill him.
24. We'll at least get a trophy that we'll not be able to do anything with.
I will treasure it until the day I die.
Here we go. He's dead. Oh, you're dead.
Yeah.
Oh, so we got the trophy. Let me just grab this off, okay?
Okay.
So I will even it all out, okay? All
right.
So we got 10 Naga scales, which can make armor, which I guess we'll split the armor.
Yeah.
Oh, and I want to put the trophy down.
Oh, let me see it.
All right. Boom.
Oh, I love that trophy.
So we'll see how our armor ends out. If we need this, we'll use it. But I'm thinking I might not even need it.
Okay.
You might not need it either, to be honest. But we killed it. It's gone and gone forever.
All right, let me throw some of this stuff away.
All right, come on.
I have so much garbage.
Ooh, Ancient Bob. He looks like he's wearing a skirt.
He does?
Sort of.
Wait, let me see this.
Does he sort of look like he's wearing a skirt?
Yeah, he does.
All right, please drop good stuff. That's rotten flesh. I'm a little disappointed, but that's fine. Here we go. Oh, this one's Middle Earth Bob.
Ooh, what's he wearing?
A skirt again.
He looks cool.
All right, this one, he hits. I need your help.
Oh, okay. Split these again.
No, this one's mine. Oh, man, I am dead.
This one's powerful.
All right, did he drop anything?
No, nothing at all.
Give me the sword. Give it.
All right, here we go. It's almost broken.
Oh, it is?
Yeah, it is.
All right, is it actually good, though?
I didn't actually look at it.
Ooh, it is good, but it might break during the battle. This is the best weapon I have at 12.75.
Oh, that is good.
All right, my last block of the day. It's a book to tell me that I'm an idiot. All right.
All right, come on. I need something. Anything at this point.
The Shadow Villager Merchant.
Wait, what does he have? For iron ingots, I get a shadow coin. Really? I don't want that.
Ooh, melons.
Melons.
Food for days.
Is that a trap? Thing I don't want. Oh, is that a trap? Why don't you check for us?
Jen, I'm the one that invented doing this.
Whatever.
Oh, you got a cool crossbow.
Come on. Golden horse armor.
Ooh, nice.
What was that for?
I have no idea. I'm going to go do my trades, okay?
Okay.
All right, I'm going to check it out for you and see what you are going to get from Golden Horse Armor today.
It's the weapon.
Oh, it's a super bug meat.
Oh, what does that do again?
It gives you regeneration, but you have to be hungry to eat it.
Oh, okay.
So it's actually pretty helpful. But guys, what I'm going to do is I'm going to craft a chest plate with every single one of these, and I'm going to see if any of them are better than diamond, and I'll be right back. All right, dudes, I checked it out, and only one of the ingots was able to make me armor, but it's not bad. It's a little bit worse than diamond, so I have this mithril chest plate, mithril boots. I have the most amazing ultimate leggings. Combined with the angel helmet, it's just as good as diamond, maybe a little bit better.
You look like an angel.
You look like an old Viking.
I'll take that as a compliment. Thank you.
You look awesome. I love
it. Wait, I have a possible trade for you.
All right, hold on one second. I don't have much to give you.
Okay.
But okay. All right, what is it?
All right, so I got this awesome weapon. I know you didn't really get a good weapon. It has 19.5 attack damage.
And what do you want in return?
Something really nice. I don't know.
Okay, so... Oh, wait a second. Hold on. Give me one chance, okay?
Okay.
So I have these Naga scales. We both were going to split them, but
honestly... Ted! Stop jumping on my grave! That is so rude.
He's trying to get in there with you. All right, this is what I want to see. Is the Naga scale boots... Is that not the recipe? Wait, there are no boots with Naga scale.
Oh.
All right, so the only thing you can make out of this is... legs or a chest plate? I'll make the chest plate, but then I really owe you a lot, don't I?
Yes.
This is fire protection. Is this better? I have to see. Okay. I'm taking everything off. 4 bars for mithril. 4 naga. It's 3.5 with fire protection. The boss doesn't light us on fire. So
that's not going to help.
No. Okay. So I will give you, this is a deal of a lifetime, a naga scale tunic that I crafted for you for the weapon.
Is my chest plate better than that, though?
No.
Yes, it is.
All right. Okay. Hold on. Let me see what I can do. Get out of the ground, man.
You are a con artist.
No, I'm not. This is a deal of a lifetime. All right. So I have that. Oh, my God. This deal is getting fine.
You're trying to scare me.
All right. So just wait right there.
I smell a thief.
I will give you this chest plate, a beetle baller. I will give you 30 maize wafers. I will give you 13 baked cookies, 11 dark melons. I will give you 1 golden cookie for it.
Looks like a bunch of garbage to me.
Did you see the beetle baller?
Yes.
There was a golden cookie. That's like a golden apple, you know.
Hmm. All right, I'll do it.
The silence is killing me here.
I'll take it.
All right, toss it over.
I have so much garbage now.
Ooh, and if you give this to me, you will gain a reward.
Here you go.
You have just gained a reward. Here you go.
Oh, thank you. I didn't mean to throw that at you. Oh, but you can have it.
You are so generous today. All right, so are we actually ready for battle?
Wait, no, there's something important we have to do.
All right, what is it?
We have to bathe in chocolate milk. This is very important.
All right, guys. Jen is going to go bathe in chocolate milk. I'm going to be
You're not going to join me?
I was going to wait till we're off camera, but now I'll just do it, all right? I didn't look like an angel. All right, guys, we are ready for battle, but Jen, I have something really important to tell you that I noticed.
What?
The chocolate milk gives you regeneration when you bathe in it.
It does? Can we find it while I'm in the chocolate milk, please?
Do you have your bucket? Get your bucket and bring it, and we'll go in there.
Wait, what did I do with the bucket?
You threw it away.
No, there might be a spare one in here. Bucket!
She threw it away.
Where are you?
I can't believe you did that. All right, it's time for battle, Jen.
By the way, I know you almost forgot your wolves.
I did not.
You did, too. All
right, maybe. I remember, like, last second, I was like, oh, the wolves.
Don't worry, I almost forgot, too.
I know, you were supposed to remind me. The sign was, too, you stupid sign. All right, so, guys, this is how it's going to work. We are going to start with, like, one mob and work our way up until there's millions of pinch beetles. Oh, you have that cool weapon.
Yes!
All right, well, I've got this. And whoever dies first is going to be the loser of the day. Are you ready for this?
I am ready. Let's do this.
All right, let me just eat this. And in here, we've got four warm-up round. It's actually a slime beetle. I don't know if this is, like, worse or better, but we're going to find out right now.
All right, let's see.
This might be worse. All right, here we go.
All right. Take you down.
Oh, too easy.
What happened to my weapon? My weapon's gone.
How many times has this happened to us? Where we just use a weapon and like, up, it's gone.
It's broken.
Oh my god.
What?
The wolf died and look, he has a little wolf statue.
That's the most amazing thing I've ever seen.
All right, guys, we got Jen a new weapon. Hopefully this one is gonna last for the battle.
Yeah, hopefully. Okay, let's get this started.
All right, so we're starting with one, right?
Yes.
All right, here we go. And you have that snow golem on your side.
Oh, wait. Okay, now start it up for us.
All right, here we go. 3, 2, 1, go.
Yeah. Oh, I didn't expect it to be so tiny.
You don't remember this dude, do you?
No, I don't. Oh, he's got me.
He's dead.
Oh.
Oh, no. He's fighting my wolves.
No.
I won't allow this. No one fights my wolves.
Don't you kill him?
I have to.
Oh, my goodness.
Wait, you can still have him.
How?
All right. He'll be in your memory forever because you have his... His head.
That is awful.
All right, we're gonna fight two now, okay?
Okay.
All right, 1, 2, and oh! I can't even put it down! Help me! Hold on. That was one.
He's dead.
Two. All right, here we go. These things are evil.
They're little but powerful.
Oh, they just grab you and they pick you up and pinch you until you die. All right, 1, 2, 3. I can't even spawn the men. I can't even do it. This is so bad.
This is crazy. Let me go.
Oh, they got you too?
Okay, we did it.
All right, I need a new, like, strategy for spawning them in.
Wait, I'm hungry.
All right, sweet cookies give you speed and jump boost. Cool. All right, are you ready?
I'm ready.
All right, so I'm going quick. This should be easy to spawn them in.
Okay.
1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Let's do this.
All right, let's get them. I do not like when they pick me up like this.
It's like a little scorpion. All right, it's not that bad, right?
No, it's too easy. The pants might be coming off today.
No, they might be in this battle. I don't know, guys. I don't know. We got really strong weapons today. Here we go. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. And they have me. They've grabbed me.
They die pretty quick, though.
I think my issue is that we don't really have, like, golden apples.
Yeah, that's true.
I have some golden cookies, but I don't know how good...
Well, actually, I have 3 golden apples, but no enchanted.
See, that's not going to help that much.
Oh my god, I almost died.
Really?
Yes.
You were just saying how you're going to take your pants
kidding.
Off.
The pants probably aren't coming off today.
I think you missed it, but one of them actually grabbed the wolf and had him in his pincers.
Really?
I didn't even know they could do that to mobs. All right.
All right, keep it coming.
All right, so we're going to do a bunch?
Yes.
All right, we did 10 last round, so 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12. That should be good.
This is actually getting pretty difficult.
All right, I'm getting pinched. I'm getting pinched pretty bad. Oh, they, like, threw me.
Ah!
I forgot I have really good pants on. So I'm probably going to last longer than you are.
Uh-oh.
Don't you dare dance on the wolves' graves. These were my only family I had, you psychopaths. All right, are they all gone?
There's one left. Let me go. Okay, so they're all dead.
Did you have any of your golden apples?
I had one. I have 2 left.
All right, here we go. I'm going to try to get in more. All right. 1, 2, 3. Please don't pinch me. 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14. I'm adding 2 each round.
All right, let the battle begin.
Oh, they threw me.
All right, I'm going to have to eat another golden apple.
All right, you're going to run out quick, Jen.
No.
They're so beautiful. I remember these from the forest when I hated them so much.
I don't remember them at all.
You don't remember getting picked up? It was like the most annoying thing ever.
My memory is terrible.
That's why you can never guess the mobs correctly.
Ah! The wolves! Oh no!
Log off!
Okay. Before they eat me.
This one just got the coolest statue ever for a gravestone.
Oh, I need to see it.
It must be like a rare one that you can get.
I'm coming back. Look, where is it?
It's obsidian.
Oh, that is amazing.
Can I see who killed it? I'm just curious here.
It was probably me, since they were attacking me.
It said it burned to death. It doesn't say who did it, but I knows you. We're watching you, you old Viking-looking dude. All right, here we go. Let me just get this food in me, get my belly full, and...
Go!
Wait, hold on. All right, here we go.
All right.
This will be the rest of my stack.
There's a lot of them now.
They're pinching me pretty bad.
Yeah, me too. Oh, sorry. I think I just smacked you.
Do I look like a beetle to you?
Do I have to answer that?
Yeah, you do, because I look nothing like a beetle.
Oh, man. I'm half dead.
Finisher! Please. You know what's really cool? From the knockback from the sword, when they're pinching me and I hit them, I go flying with them.
Really?
Yeah, it's so epic. You will die. You will die. Are they all dead?
No.
Now?
Now they are.
Okay, so what I'm gonna do is I'm gonna get more because that honestly wasn't enough.
I'm all out of golden apples.
Wait, so you're gonna lose really soon?
No.
Never, right?
Never!
You have a golden cookie at least.
One golden cookie.
It's probably
the same thing, right?
I don't know how it works exactly. It's probably really horrible.
Do I have to, can I only eat it when I'm hungry? No.
Okay, are you ready?
Ready.
All right, let me just get in enough of these. Here we go. I can't spawn in more when they're pinching me.
We need more!
All right, I unpinched him, and I'm spawning more.
Okay.
I'm getting tons.
Yes.
Tons, harder every round, more difficult. Okay. Oops, I think I hit a wolf.
Oops, I did it again.
I smacked my wolf!
Oh, no. I'm about to die.
Oh, my God, I'm suffocating. I got thrown into a wall.
Are you okay?
Yeah, I'm fine.
Okay.
Right, no worries.
All right. This is not good.
All right, I'm taking a little damage this time. I'm actually going to have a golden cookie and find out for us.
I just ate it.
Ooh, it's pretty good, isn't it?
It is nice.
It actually gives you a ton of health.
Yeah.
All right, but it doesn't give you regeneration.
Yeah.
Oh, sorry, wolf. My bad. Love you.
Did we do it?
Yep, we killed every wolf.
Now you know what I think we should do? Let's go to the chocolate milk.
No, we can't. You can't do it. You can't do it. You know what I actually thought you were going
to
say?
What?
We're going to take the pants off.
No, never.
All right, here we go. All right, yeah, get her.
Stop it.
Get her, come on. I need more. Get off me. There's no easy way to spawn these in today.
I know.
All right, here come. Come on, dude. I need more than one.
More.
We need to make this a challenge. I just can't spawn them in properly. All right, so your health is just fine.
Wait, my gear is not so good, though.
Oh my God, my gear is so bad.
All right, I just replaced my chest plate.
All right, so to make it challenging, we're going to take off our boots. Ow.
Okay.
Get off me.
All right, the boots are off.
All right.
Things are getting serious
now. It smells in here now.
I just washed my toes in the chocolate milk bath.
Yeah, well, I thought that that was a toilet.
What?
What? Sorry. My bad. I hate when things like that happen. All right, you ready?
I'm ready.
All right, sweet cookie. Don't let
me
down
hold
now.
On. I'm a little hungry. Let me have my super bug meat.
Oh, sorry. All right, I'm getting so many.
You did that on purpose.
No, I didn't.
I'm gonna die.
I'm gonna get so many. There's like 100.
I have 2.5 hearts.
No, don't die. Oh my God, I'm dying.
Oh man.
All right, diamond cookie.
Oh, I'm dead.
Really?
Yes.
All right, what does a diamond cookie even do? Oh, it gives you resistance, so I'm taking like no damage now.
All right, let me come watch this.
All right, so you lost, Jen?
Well, yeah, I died.
Well, I'm just saying. I'm surprised, okay? So what I want you to do is I want you to get the Naga spawn egg.
The Naga?
And I want you to get a bunch of those, and I will battle them.
Okay.
To the death.
All right.
And hopefully it'll kill the pinch beetles, because I don't really like them.
All right, how many?
As many as you think is a good amount.
Okay, here we go.
Uh-oh.
This should be fun.
All right, do you think I can even, like, hit these things? Oh my God, my defense is so high, Jen, I'm not even taking any damage.
What?
I'm taking no damage.
This is ridiculous.
I could win this.
Never.
It doesn't matter how many you bring in, they will lose.
Oh, no.
They will lose every time. I think the arena's getting destroyed. My pants are broken.
Are you gonna die?
I don't think I'm gonna last too much longer. Wait, am I really gonna last longer? This resistance must be super good, Jen.
That is unbelievable.
I'm just gonna take it like a man. You see, I can't take damage.
Take everything off.
So, once it's gone, yep, I am taking incredible amounts of damage.
Take off your chest plate!
No, I'm taking it like a man.
Oh, okay.
I'm actually hiding in a hole like a baby. Well, I'm just gonna live it out here in this hole.
No, get out of that hole!
Alright, it hurts. It hurts really bad.
And it's over.
Truth is, though, I could have probably lasted forever because those diamond cookies actually give you amazing resistance that lasts for a while. Plus, I've got these golden cookies right here. But it looks like it was my victory today.
Yeah, you got lucky with those awesome cookies you got.
Ooh, this is a really cool looking thing you got here, Jen.
Oh, thank you.
It's a nice looking one. It's made of lapis. I like that.
Fancy.
Ooh, if you kill a cat, does it get one? Oh, it does.
Oh my goodness, I love it.
This is so cool.
I know.
I love it too. We should really install this.
We'd be killing things more often.
If we installed this, we'd be killing everything and grabbing these and like picking them up.
Yes.
And have like a giant graveyard. Well, anyways, dudes, it looks like it is victory for me today. I couldn't die, so we brought in the Nagas. I still couldn't die, but then my pants fell off.
Let's end it right in the chocolate milk bath.
All right, so this is how
Wait,
we have to
I
edit.
I forgot what you did in here. Oh, well.
I'm gonna actually watch.
No, get in here.
It looks like you're farting.
What? Oh, it does, actually.
It really does. It smells bad over here, all right? Anyways, dudes, I hope you enjoyed this video. If you did, definitely crush that like button and subscribe. Do it like a pinch beetle. Get your hand in the right position right now, like wide open, and then just pinch into that subscribe.
With your chocolate milk.
How does that make any sense?
You don't make sense, all right?
Fine.
You don't make sense.
I hope you enjoy. Just do anything. And then we'll see you guys next time.
See you guys.